It was a brand new fuel pump from the 60s and all the way up into the 80s.